so we'll do tonight's and then we can set up the other one.
Okay.
Just like a quick quiet setup. So for this one, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. I'm Aaron.
And I'm Jamie.
And this is Swing 4, Week 4. We made it.
Cool.
And for this week, we worked on the butterfly turn.
Awesome. Cool. All right, so we started from the top. So we realized that we can get into this butterfly turn from a swing out. That's completely fine. Or maybe some other way you figure out later. Mm-hmm. And to get into it, we're just going to go through.
Yep. Okay. So side step, triple step. Step, step, triple step. So we started with a catch.
Cool. All right, and let's do it this way as well.
Okay.
Right.
Set,
rock, step, triple, in, step, triple step with the catch. All right. Then we realized that we could do a couple other different things. We could catch a little bit differently.
Yep.
So we could catch an open and regular swing out hand, or we can catch an open with opposite hands.
7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8.
So swing out hand.
This sets us up perfectly for a swing out.
Cool. We can also set up opposite.
7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8.
And then we realize this could get us into something cool. So we're going to actually go back and forth this way now. Probably now that we've done.
Okay.
All right, cool.
So we're going to use the right to left hand holder.
Yes.
Reverse standard.
Yes.
7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
So from here, we realized we can do this kind of opposite in the opposite direction, right? Mm-hmm.
7, 8, 1, 2, tuck it in, 5, 6, 7, and 8.
So we talked about our momentum is going in this direction now. We're still in that wonky handhold, but we want to start from the top of that. We want to start from where we started. So in order to do this, we need to give ourselves a different kind of rock step, right?
Yep.
So we did.
5, 6, 7, 8.
Rock, step, triple in, 5, 6, 7, and 8. And we could start where we ended, or we can get into swing out, or we can go back and do this over and over and over again
mm-hmm.
on a loop. And that was week 4.
Thank you.
Thanks.
Thanks.